Also tonight, we're hearing more from Rashad Rivers. He's the Covington police officer who was shot in the face while responding to a domestic call at a hotel last month. Tonight, the Covington Police Department released a short video clip of Officer Rivers on his Facebook page. It also shows him giving thanks for all those who have cared for him during his recovery.
Hey guys, Officer Rivers here. Just wanted to let you know that I really, really, really appreciate all the thoughts and prayers. I am doing okay. And yes, I do have my jaw wire shut, but I am doing fine. And as soon as I'm cleared to go, I will be back in Covington. Until then, God bless.
11 Alive also spoke with Officer Rivers' brother, Shaquille, who says that his brother is still in pain, but all the support and love he's felt is making him emotional.